Scars left by the dragon's assault are plain to see. Mayhap a walk through the streets would help jog your memory. When the Arisen appears, so too does the dragon. 'Tis an immutable truth of this world.
There's no great shock to me.
Pitiable Arisen.
Met.
Hope to see you again.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch in my case.
Hast thou forgotten thy destiny, thy charge? That is most unfortunate, but it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Thank you. Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me.
Thank goodness. How are you feeling? This is the second time I've watched over you like this, isn't it? You do not remember? Then have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames? You withstood the fire in my stead and were well and truly charred. 'Twas terrible. I had thought your life forfeit. I could not hear the beating of your heart. But you hung on and by some miracle survived. Arisen? I'm afraid I don't understand your meaning. Does it have aught to do with why you were taken to the castle? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated, though I fear you have no memory of this either.
I am of the Border Watch. Someone with Arisen-like abilities came to this village, horn in tow. Know you aught of this?
Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.
Ah, excellent. You must be the one. You match my soldier's description. I'm glad I found you. The ruler of Vermund, currently convalescing in the capital, became arisen here in this very village. If you claim the same, then word must be borne to the capital. I dispatched a missive before coming here, though I doubt the matter can be settled without your presence. Would you be willing to accompany me to the capital? If you truly are arisen, you will be received with open arms. Oh, but forgive me. I scattered my soldiers in a bid to find you. I would not depart without them. We shall have to wait till they are reassembled. Come to think of it, Sir Lennet was asking after you as well. Mayhap now would be a good time to speak with him. Last I saw, he was having a drink at the inn.
We may benefit from pursuing the information.
Say, do you think this one's really arisen?
Ah, doubtful. The way I hear it, like a dozen arisen had crawled out of the woodwork by the time the throne had settled. Not that I can.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Good day, sir.
Have you some business with the apothecary, sir? Dreadful sorry if I was in your way.
Oh, no. I'm not lost or naught, sir. You needn't. I'm an apothecary in training, you see.
So when I heard tell of a medicine only to be found in this village, I thought I'd come and...
But, well, as luck would have it, I've not enough gold for the medicine. 'Twill be a shame to return empty-handed after coming all this way. But what more can I do? What? You'd do that? You'd get the medicine for me? Suppose there's no harm in that, if you're really sure. Oh, sir, I'd be most grateful.
Seems my luck's not as rotten as I thought. I'll wait right here for your return, sir. And many thanks for your kindness.
We could make the fruit robberant ourselves, or simply purchase some at Ruiner's Apothecary here in Mel.
Yes, of course. I see it now. I'll go and open the chest.
You ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for.
Ah, well met. Here for some fruit roberant, are we? Always a pleasure.
We have found the material.
Sir, say, have you brought some fruit roberant for me? Oh, well, if you do pick some up.
Ah, well met. Here for some fruit roberant, I'll do come again.
The recipient awaits, Master.
Hello again, sir. Say, have you brought some fruit roberant for me? Oh, so this is what it looks like. Brilliant. Many thanks, sir.
I haven't much to offer in return, but I'll be sure to...
Such moments make me proud to serve the Arisen.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. This might contain useful information.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek. this is a powerful weapon. A single bolt loose from it would carry tremendous lethal force. See, not even the Arisen could resist my charms. Please dispense with the formalities they
exist. I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
To have returned by now.
Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for him.
That place puts my hairs on end. Yet if aught were to befall him, I couldn't live with myself.
Not sure what they have done.
Well met. You're the one who saved Ulrika's life, aren't you? She told me all about it. It was a very brave thing you did. I'm in your debt. Ulrika's as good as my daughter. Here, now tell me, are you registered with a guild? Perhaps you already know this, but registering with a guild will grant you access to specialized training, which can... Well now, that won't do. You need only speak with the innkeeper. Go on, twill only take... If there is aught you wish to know of vacations, mayhap I can advise you. 'Tis a vocation for those who seek to master the sword and shield. Fighters favor a balanced approach, excelling in both offense and defense. I am a fighter myself, and should there come a time when you impress me with your prowess, I might be willing to impart unto you some of what I know. 'Tis a vocation for those who seek to master the dagger. Such blades lack heft, though this grants them the advantage of speed. Thieves favor light armor, which leaves them more vulnerable to attacks than their talents depend upon their finesse and ability to compensate for the length of their blade through sheer agility. Very well. There is no wrong choice in any case, but I shan't take up any more of your time.
I'd have sworn I had ought to attend to.
If there is aught you wish to know of vocations, mayhap I can advise you. Should you dedicate yourself to a vocation, You will find that new paths to master will open up to you over time. Try them as you like. Very well. There is no wrong. But I shan't take up any more of your time.
Lots to do. And precious little time.
Here at the inn, we also offer changes of vocation for those who seek it. I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something? Do come again.
So this is where you've been. Come with me to the village entrance. The Watchhead's waiting for you.
What say we gather some information?
Mayhaps it's time I went looking for it. Yet if aught were to befall him, I couldn't live with myself. To do. You really ought to have returned by now.
Mayhaps it's time I went looking for it.
First and foremost, will you accompany me to the capital? My thanks. Are you ready to depart, or do you need some time to... Good. Then let us be on our...
To have come through unscathed. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Risen, our kingdom sees many pretenders.
magic spawned you in an elemental boon. Plentiful hereabouts.
What is that? A tower? Nay, a statue?
We ought to take a closer look.
Halt! State your business.
Already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
Try out any useful mechanisms I espy. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Boy, where do you think you're going? Our destination is the border checkpoint.
You would have me lead? Consider it done.
Very well. I shall lend you my aid. You do seem to be in need of it.
Hold here a moment. I shall bid them open the gate.
Who's that you've brought with you, Watchhead, sir?
An Arisen, by all appearances.
An Arisen? Another pretender, you mean? I see the Sovereign's ascension has done little to stop such charlatans from plying their trade.
'Tis uncertain. This one commands the loyalty of the pawns.
What? Impossible. You know as well as I do that there can be but one Arisen, and he's...
I'm well aware of how preposterous the idea is, thank you. However, as I do not believe it my place to rule on such a matter, I would make my report to the capital. If the claim is false, we will be rewarded handsomely for our trouble. If the claim is true, however, who can say? All's been arranged. Come, let us pass through the gate. An ox cart was meant to meet us, yet 'tis nowhere in sight. Aught may have befallen it. Best we press on.
The townspeople depend on me.
what I was hoping for.
Seems a decent spot for a campsite.
There's no reason to rush into our bedrolls.
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden.
You cannot be too careful.
One of us is being drenched!
I grant you fire's blaze.
Beg pardon. And sir, but I'm on duty at present.
I dare say the cart shan't be traversing this. Onward! It might await us on the road ahead.
Stay with me, Wizard. Hold right there.
Guard all your heart. 'Twon't make a difference when I've breath.
Compares to the thrill of victory.
One cannot help but feel indomitable.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next. Was impeccably timed, Arisen. As you wish, I shall return directly.
It is a bit far.
sunset draws near.
Where we do not fall prey to enemy ambush.
I'm nodding off where I stand.
Just between you and me, my task is to seek it is an enigma. For so back and forth I go.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look. Most impressive.
Looks like we must be catching up today.
Not bad.
Plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something useful. To think of it.
Some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Follow me then, unless you doubt my sense of direction.
This has no bearing on our current conversation, but might I say, the pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
What's this? We're trapped. A Cyclops! To think we'd encounter one here, of all places.
Cyclops. Pray, be on your guard.
The Cyclops, Rosnair!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. Wait a minute.
Seem I misjudged you. I had taken you for another false arisen, yet the valley you showed in coming to our aid has dispelled such thoughts. Here, take this. Give it to one of the sentinels stationed at the gates to the capital. You're free to make your own way to the capital now. I see no... Of course, if you'd rather continue to accompany us, you are still welcome to join us on the Oxcart. It is your decision.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early gripping gets the worm, Mason.
Let my magics grant you an elemental wound.
That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive. I've not much to say at the moment.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
I suppose it is so.
Ah. Here's the cart now. Do you intend to join us? Very well. Board the ox cart and we'll be off.
An
boxcart ought to make up.
We're setting out. Jump on if you're paid. We're setting out. Jump on. We're setting out. Jump on if you're paid.
Mind?
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see.
I trust aught's well, sir.
That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
We're setting out. Jump on if you're paid.